Okay, 6 o'clock in the morning. We just unload the bike from this ramp, and now we'll go. The usual crowdness even at 6 in the morning. It's here, so all right. Let's move away from here. Man, it's so easy with these small and light bikes, you can do everything. So you see how big the ramps are. It will be a challenge here with something like GS1200. Alright, so this is the situation, no ramp for motorcycle, nothing like that. Alright. Alright, I will remove the camera and plug it again later. Guys, it was raining in the last 30 minutes, now it stopped. But the countryside is so beautiful and green and clean. There is no comparison between this and big cities like Dhaka. You see how beautiful it is here? Very quiet, very green, very beautiful. And most important, as I said, very, very clean. It's like a different country. And all of these banana trees and these palm trees and rice fields everywhere. So actually AB told me, and also Misbach told me, that almost everywhere is this rice fields, and they do not import any rice from outside of Bangladesh. So they produce all the rice for the whole population they need it. It's amazing. This is the first section with I'll say bad road, but it's just because they built a bridge here. Otherwise, so far the roads are just beautiful. Great roads, smooth, perfect asphalt. Alright, so I guess here now we're gonna take another ferry to go on the other side. Good. Good to see that. This side, yeah? Alright, so the ferry is coming. Something to say for YouTube?
Hello YouTube, I'm Istiak from Bangladesh and now we are going to Kuakata.
Kuakata.
Sea beach, not the longest one. And the next day we will go to the longest sea beach in Bangladesh.
Thank you very much. Good information. Alright, the ferry is coming. All good. All technology, but always work. What happens actually, guys? This truck is breakdown. So they will use, like bumper to bumper, they will use this one to push that one to get out of the ship. Man, you will never see this in Germany, never. Okay, they still try to solve the problem with this truck. Yeah. See this guy? What they're trying to do now, you see they have this pipe between the rear truck and front truck, and with the pipe they will try to push this one. Bangladeshi technology. The problem is that this is fully loaded with concrete and it's so heavy. Now the moment of truth. Alright, oh, it's much like a cardboard. Man. No chance. I don't think that it's gonna happen. Why they try to push? I think it's better to pull, but maybe it hasn't got any hooks, okay? He cannot hang a rope, I don't know. Alright. It's not gonna work. Probably it will stay on the ship for a long time. Let me show this, guys. This is a Bangladeshi adventure bike. Top case and hard case on the side. Another one truck, another one attempt. Let's see what they're gonna do now. Everybody saying what they should. And no one doing what they have to. Another one attempt. Finally he was able to start and go. Well, yeah, the problem solved. Passenger ferry. So finally we are moving, but we lost around 30 minutes here on that ferry, which was good. I enjoyed every moment to see unsuccessful attempt of the truck drivers. Of course, a lot of cars and trucks, because as I said, we lost 30 minutes with the ferry. During that time, I guess it will made something like at least 3 courses from one side to another. Alright, from here we're gonna have a nice road again. It was just before the ferry, and after the ferry, 200-300 meters, all good after that. What is this? Russian plane, I guess. Sculptor. You can see how green it is. We're actually traveling in this green tunnel all the time. It's just fill my eyes. So the rain is behind us. We stopped for a while just to show you how beautiful the road is, and it's so green and so quiet. There's like a green tunnel, as I said earlier, and all over there are these rice fields. It's just so quiet here. What? What? Huh? Money? What does she said?
He had no father, no mother.
No money, I have no money. Ask him. Here the road is changed a bit. It has some potholes and some mud on the top. But I hope it's going to be for a short period of time. Usually around the towns and villages are these muddy sections with some potholes. But it's all right. I have to say that for such a small bike, not so powerful and hard suspension, it's handled these small bumps really nice. If they design it with 21 front wheel, it could be a really good off-road machine. The quality of the roads are changed significantly since we came here to the south, but it's still nothing, still okay. So we have to pay some taxes for this road.
No,
together, we'll do it together. I'm here anyway. When we are alone, we'll do it alone. All right. I have you on camera. Forgot to put the stand, huh? All good? This is interesting. Hey, buddy, these countries always make me to laugh so much. You see, how they try to put the cow in. Hey, do you need help? Do you need? So that?
Help me!
Hey, I will. You need help? All right. What to do?
Hey.
Hold here. All right. All right. Poor animal. All right. All right. Good. Good now?
Okay.
Oh, no problem. It's okay now? Man, I have everything on the video.
I'm just pointed to it.
So even the cow's taking rickshaw, see?
Actually, this cow is sick.
Yeah, I can see it's a very, very like, it looks like it's not eat good. All right, let's move. So guys, welcome to Bangladesh. Everything is all right. We're on the way to Kuakata, which is the beach from which one you can see the sunrise and the sunset from the same spot. We're gonna spend the night over there. And I hope I will have a chance to record, of course, the sunset and the sunrise tomorrow morning. It was raining today, it's still raining, but it's not that bad. So now, like, small drops, but everything is just excellent. It looks like it was raining really hard in the last week here. It's getting better, so we hope for better weather. See now.
Fishing boat.
Fishing boat, yeah? Like the old style. See over there?
Every style.
Man, man. Interesting. A lot of fishing boats. A lot. I was looking for my friend, but this looks like he's not there. I guess that he went into the room.
But we are all
go to the hotel.
Cover all?
Yeah, cover all.
Okay,
how are you, my friend? How are you?
Freezing.
Good. Man, this bike is just unbelievable. Throttle, throttle, throttle! Twist, twist, twist! Gas, gas, gas! More, more!